15 goals in Charlton's second round tie with Wimbledon. Tonight they drew a blank, but then so did Wolves, who missed a succession of early chances. Steve Bull was one culprit, and Charlton escaped just before half-time when Dean Richards' header was cleared off the line by John Humphrey. But Alan Kirbishley's side were comfortable in the second half. They replay at the Valley in a fortnight.